Bright Singlet, Vintage Slice. And away, Vintage Slice goes to the early lead, trying to match motors with it as Kanga Blue, although it got checked badly there, and Vintage Slice now goes to the lead from the late mile runner, Bold Character to second, Flying Samba to third, in fourth then, Elite Corsair, and after being checked, Kanga Blue at the tail, railing better Vintage Slice in the run to the line, gets to the line, wins by a head, I think. Hate this angle when they're a wide apart, but I think Vintage Slice will just hang on from Bold Character. Third